Brothers and sisters in Islam, look at the greatness of Allah in reward. In reward, you do something good.
فَلَهُ عَشْرُ أَمْثَالِهَا اللَّهُمَّ لَكَ الْحَمْدُ مَنْ جَاءَ بِالْحَسَنَةِ
Come with one good deed.
فَلَهُ عَشْرُ أَمْثَالِهَا
Come with one now, we'll multiply to 10. Who is the greatest? Who is the greatest? Allah. And brothers and sisters in Islam, come with one sin.
وَمَنْ جَاءَ بِالسَّيِّئَةِ فَلَا يُجْزَى إِلَّا مِثْلَهَا
Ya Allah, مَا أَعْضَرَ Come with sin, he said he will give you only one. And that sin, if you repent,
إِلَّا مَنْ تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ عَمَلًا صَالِحًا فَأُولَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتٍ
اللهم لك
اللهم لك الحمد
اللهم لك الحمد
اللهم لك الحمد لك الحمد يا رب فمن تاب من بعد ظلمه وأصلح فإلا الله يتوب عليه
Look how great he is. He said, you see that one sin that if you do, he will give you only one sin. He said that sin, if you repent, if you believe, if you come back, he will turn it into reward. Who is the greatest?
فَمَنْ تَابَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ظُلْمِهِ وَأَصْلَحْ فَإِلَّا اللَّهَ يَتُوبُ عَلَيْهِ
Whoever repents and act righteously, Allah said, I will forgive him.
وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ سُوءًا أَوْ يَظْلِمْ نَفْسَهُ
Whatever you do wrong,
أَوْ يَظْلِمْ نَفْسَهُ ثُمَّ يَسْتَغْفِرِ اللَّهِ يَجِدِ اللَّهَ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا
اللهم اغفر لنا يا رب اللهم اغفر لنا يا رب اللهم اغفر لنا يا رب So brothers and sisters in Islam, love him, he is azim. Obey him, he is the greatest. Because
إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون
We belong to him, we will go back to him. So brothers and sisters,
وأن إلى ربك المنتهى
The ultimate return is to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he is the greatest. Believe in him, trust him, rely on him. He is Al-Azim.